On a recent August Saturday morning, what may have seemed like a minor inconvenience to drivers actually was a cause for celebration in the ongoing I-15 baseline road construction project.
Milestones within the project are something we always try to celebrate because it makes us be aware that we're that much closer to giving the public that product that we work so hard to deliver.
10 supports, each weighing more than 145,000 pounds, put into place over Baseline Road as this I-15 ramp begins to really take shape.
For the first part of the construction, there was a long period of time where it didn't seem like anything was happening. Maybe you might see some dirt moving around, you might see somebody digging some holes, but much of the initial work was underground and was in places that weren't really visible to the public. But this is a tangible step that we're seeing as we move forward.
Welday points out that a decade of planning and collaboration between a variety of agencies, and now more than a year of construction to re-engineer the vital Baseline Road and East Avenue Road intersection, will drastically increase capacity and safety while improving the quality of life for Rancho Cucamonga and the overall region well into the future.
It seems ho-hum to us. We've been doing it for 10 plus years. It is a big deal. It is a big project, and it is going to be a big benefit to the residents of Rancho Cucamonga.
Quality of life is going to definitely be enhanced. When you talk about Rancho Cucamonga and Victoria Gardens and the wonderful education opportunities that are there for young people, it's a great place for people to move and raise families, but that generates traffic. So we got to come up with solutions for that. While we see these communities grow from one aspect, we got to meet those needs from a transportation side. So projects like this really do bring about the ability to move from here to there in a way that works for you.
You can keep up with this construction project by visiting the City of Rancho Cucamonga's website, cityofrc.us, and by following them on social media. Bringing you the best of California, I'm Brent Weber for California Life.